This sequence shows off the protruding cylinders that were trademarks of much of the vintage New York Central steam power built by Alco. The Rutland Railroad had a similar fleet of locomotives, resulting from its days as an NYC subsidiary. Poling a car, now highly illegal for safety reasons, is being done here to move the caboose on a parallel track. Watch the operation carefully. Nobody wanted to be nearby on the ground when the pole dropped or snapped in two.